coming to you live from Southern California. A great night for baseball ahead on the show. It's the San Francisco Giants taking on the Los Angeles Dodgers. First pitch coming at you right after the break. So just about set, Mike Yastrzemski up here. Left-hand batter waits. That's a strike.
I got the count, one and two.
Next offering is outside.
Two strike.
Left-hand hitter waits. Swings and misses. One out in the top of the first. Tommy LaStella to the plate. One down, base is empty. Fouled off. He was late. No score, just getting started. Top of the first. And a pitch. Tap dances out of the way of that one. Next offering is fouled back. The wind of the pitch. Lined into right. Betts makes the grab. Out number two. Here's Brandon Crawford.
The shortstop, Brandon Crawford.
Two outs. Swing and a miss. And he's down on strikes. That ends the frame. Back here in L.A. and at the plate for the Dodgers, Mookie Betts. Next pitch is downstairs.
That's where you want it. It's a good miss.
Kicks and deals. Swing and a tapper that rolls foul. And a foul ball. Righty to the plate. Stays alive. The pitch. And that one handled. Throws to first. And Betts is set down. Here's Turner now. Obviously a guy who makes good contact, hits for average, but one of the things in today's game, the value in the fact that he hits both righties and lefties. They're so reliant on the matchups nowadays, Chris, and it's huge when you don't have to sit a guy or platoon him.
When you can hit, you know, both sides in terms of pitcher's arms, you're a guy that it's hard to take out of the lineup, and I think it's very important today when everything is under the microscope.
And that one almost got him. 3-2 now. The other way. He's got it. And there's two away. Here's Justin Turner.
Batting third. And third baseman. Justin Turner.
And a pitch. Slider misses outside. Turner awaiting a 3-1. Bounce to third. Flores picks it up. Fires over to first. Third out. Back here at Dodger Stadium. New inning getting started. And digging in for San Francisco, Brandon Bell. On the ground. Lux collects it. On the run, sent it over to first. Yeah, they get Belt for the out.
Well, a well-thrown slider like that one can be tough to get in the air. Good downward break on that one.
Darren Ruff, the next Giant to hit. The wind of the pitch. Not close with that one, but he gets him to go after it. One and two here. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Second inning here. No score. And the next pitch is way outside. Chop back up the middle. Lux throws to first in time. Two up, two down in the top of the second. Two outs, base is empty. Now it's the veteran outfielder, Jock Peterson. And here it comes. And down on strikes he goes. And that is that. Back here at the ballpark, bottom half of inning number two, Freddie Freeman up to the dish. The wind and the pitch. And now it's even up. The pitch. Foul ball.
A little tardy on that fastball. He's going to have to get it going a little quicker. Get that front foot down.
Down and in. Moved his feet. Fouled off again. And it remains 3-2. The pitch. Hit on the ground to the right side. Toss to belt and quickly one away in the second.
That's what a good sinker is designed to do. Get a guy to roll over a little bit, hit the ball on the ground, kill some worms while you're at it.
Nothing, nothing here in the bottom of the second. Swing and a miss, and he got him. Two gone. Here's Max Muncy, that funky Muncy. Here's a 1-1. To the right side. He steps on the bag. Play made. That ends the inning. And welcome back. Top half of the third inning. Here's the third baseman, Wilmer Flores. The 2-1. Way out front for strike two. They tried to get him to chase on a slider down and away. Back to work. 3-2 now. Got him. And one gone. Now batting Steven Duggar. And a foul ball. And he deals. And it's ball four. He missed down low.
Pretty good pitch on 3-2, right around the knees, but just no help from the umpire.
One gone, runner at first. This is Joey Bart. Bueller looked to first. Duggar dives back in safely. The pitch. And it's even up. Top of the third, no score. Next pitch is in the dirt. Full count now. At the belt and fires. And a swing and a miss. Two away. Now it's the right fielder, Mike Yastrzemski. And a pitch. In the air out to center. Bellinger drifts towards it, and the inning is over. Back here at Chavez Ravine, bottom of the inning, Chris Taylor now. Two balls and a strike. Here it comes.
I got 3-1. Three balls, one strike.
Now. Swings through that one out in front that time.
Good late sink on that fastball. Out of the hand looks so good. And then by the time it gets in the hitting zone, hard to get the barrel to it.
The wide to kick the pitch. And a base hit on a line. So a man on base to start the inning. And now it's Gavin Lux. Throw to the first, and he's back in safely. And the pitch. Runner on the move. That's in for a strike. Throw to second. Tag. Out at second. Kicks and fires. And down on strikes. Two gone now. Bellinger up to hit. Next offering is foul back. Here comes a pitch. Good eye right there. High fly ball down the left field line. Hops over the wall, and that's an automatic double. Next to hit, Mookie Betts. Grounded out his first time. And the right-hander deals. And there's a foul ball. Bellinger stands at second with two gone. Up the middle, dives, but it kicks off his glove. And he beats it. He's safe. So two down, Trey Turner at the plate. The pitch. Two balls, two strikes to count with two outs. Two on, two outs. And a pop-up, right side, foul territory. And they get Turner for the out. And that will end the inning. Start of the fourth. Now it's the second baseman, Tommy La Stella. Left-hand batter waits. Foul back our way, and that's out of play. And a ball and two strikes. Taylor on the run towards the line. Tracks it down for the out. And there's one down. So up next, Brandon Crawford. The Giants still looking for their first hit in this one. Pretty good job on the mound in this one, Siggy. It feels like we've seen a lot of off-balance swings.
Yep, just one free pass, and obviously he's not a big strikeout guy, but he gets soft contact and he gets outs.
Next offering is foul back. Stays alive. Swing and a miss, and he struck him out. And he's down on strikes for the second time today. Two outs, base is empty. Up to the plate, it's Brandon Belt. Next offering is in for a strike.
That slider breaking in could be a tricky pitch. If you don't finish it and have that bite at the end and it stays out over the plate, it can get hit a long way. But that was a good one right there.
Righty delivers. And a foul ball, he stays alive. Swing and a miss. That one in the dirt. Up with it, fires to first. That completes the strikeout, inning over. Back here in L.A., ready to go, bottom four. Turner climbs in on that right side. Kicks and deals. And that one is in for a strike.
He's been pitching well, but going through this middle of the order second time through, we'll see what kind of adjustments are being made.
And that should be extra bases. Around first, digging for two. And he's got a leadoff double.
Good two-strike hitting right there, Boog. A bit of a lost start for some, so that was nicely done to beat the odds. A well-deserved double on a great swing. Got everything going on time. He stayed balanced, and he squared it up about as well as you could possibly ask.
That's ball three.
Next offering is downstairs.
Down at 3-1.
And the righty deals. And ball four, two aboard.
That could jumpstart an offense that's really struggled to score in this one. Don't want to wake a team up with the free pass.
And up to the plate is Will Smith. And a pitch.
Tough spot right here. A couple runners on. Two ball count. You can't nibble, but you have to execute and finish your pitch. If you leave something out over the plate, it's going to bring in some runs.
First and second here, no outs. Swing and a miss, and it's a full count now.
Clearly all in on the fastball right there, but it was a changeup. Bottom just fell out of it. He's going to have to make an adjustment.
And a swing and a miss. One out in the bottom of the fourth. So now the DH spot, Max Muncy. Got to be careful with this guy. He's got power. He can untie it with one swing. Right-hander kicks, deals. And it's fouled away. Swings and lines a base hit into left field. Throw back in, holds the runner at third. Base is now loaded. Only one away. Here's the left fielder, Chris Taylor. That hits the dirt. Yeah, that's ball two.
He's looking for a ground ball to get a double play and out of this jam.
Here's a 2-1. Ground ball could be two. Flores tossed to second. Throw to first, but he beat it. Here's a speed threat, Gavin Lux. He struck out swinging at his first at bat. Up the middle, lays out, but he can't squeeze it. No throw, and he reaches safely.
Well done, drives in the run. That pretty much split the zone down the middle, and those are the ones where you got to make them pay.
Cody Bellinger will hit next. Doubled his first time up. That one fouled off. Taylor on second. Lux on at first with two down. Swing and a miss, and that is that. We go to the top of the fifth. Now it's the DH, Darren Ruff.
Well, after putting up a nice inning on offense, got some runs across, this is where you look for the starter to go out there, have a shutdown inning. Don't give that other team any hope. You just hope that he can get through this inning, get the bats back up there while they're hot.
Righty to the plate. Fouls one away, and now 3-2. The wind of the pitch. Swings through that, and it's a strikeout. And the leadoff man set down in their half of the fifth. Next to hit, Jock Peterson. 0-for-1, he struck out swinging last time. And a pitch. On the ground, right side. The throw to first. Two up, two down.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air. Lets the defense work behind him with another ground ball. Good execution.
The pitch. The Giants yet to pick up a hit here. Hard grounder into the outfield for a knock. Two outs, runner at first. And up next for the Giants, Steven Duggar. The 1-1 is cut on and missed at a pitch upstairs. And he deals. Swing and a foul back. That's out of play. That smash towards center. And that is the inning. Welcome back. And now the right fielder, Mookie Betts. Singy, you can't ask for anything more. This guy checks all the boxes offensively.
He is the ultimate professional, and it doesn't just start at game time. It starts.
Dive and a stop at first. Throw to the pitcher. Got him. Great play to keep the leadoff man off base.
No batter number six. Shortstop.
Trey Turner now. And a 1-1. To the right side, LaStella handles. Tosses to first, and a couple of quick outs. Two outs, base is empty. Justin Turner now, one for two. Here's a 1-1. Slice down the right side. And now it's 1-2. That one drilled left field. And there's a hit. So a two-out knock keeps the inning alive.
Nice line drive to the pole side. Met it out front, but just stayed through it nice enough and ripped it into the outfield.
And next will be the cleanup hitter, Freddie Freeman. He's 0-for-1. Oh, that drilled him. To first, and he beats it. Everyone's safe. The batter now will be Will Smith. On the ground to the left, Crawford gloves it. Off balance throw in time. That's the inning. Top of the sixth inning, and now the catcher comes up to him, Joey Bart. Here's a 1-1. Just missed. Hammered down the line. Could be extra bases. Now he turns and heads for second. He makes it safely with a leadoff double in the sixth.
Well, patience and discipline paid off right there as he got into an advantage count. Nice job of driving that pitch the other way on a line. You know, hitters, they take so many reps in the cages working on going to the opposite field, and it doesn't always translate into the game, but right there it did, and he did it perfectly.
And here it comes. And fouled off.
Just missed. If he's able to connect on that, look out.
Next pitch is outside. Bart leads off second with nobody out. The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four.
He's making things difficult for himself right now out there on the mound, but, you know, his confidence should still be high enough to get out of this, but he's going to have to buckle down right here.
So now 3-2. That to right, that one on its way. Turning and looking, and it's gone. Javi LaStella goes deep, and they tack on three. It's 3-2. And up next for San Francisco, Brandon Crawford. The next offering misses. And that's ball two.
Can be tough to bounce back after a big home run, but nobody on, nobody out. You just have to treat it as a fresh inning.
The wind of the pitch. Now he breaks his bat. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. One away.
No, that was a pitch you got to crush. Unbelievable that he missed it right there. And I'm telling you, he is going to be frustrating with himself until his next at bat.
Still only one out here in the inning. That one drifts inside. Foul ball there. Down the line towards the corner. Taylor makes his way towards it. And an automatic double now as it hops the wall in foul ground. Man at second with one away. Darren Ruff, the next Giant to hit. The pitch. And now two balls and a strike. The pitch. And there's a ball.
I almost feel like he's frustrated a little bit. He wants to be challenged.
The pitch. Swings and misses. And it's 3-2. Runner leads away at second. Fouled off again. And it remains 3-2. At the belt and fires. Stays alive. One run game, one out, one on. Good plate appearance there. Able to take the walk.
His ability to draw walks has been something that's been part of his career since day one.
So they bring on the veteran, David Price. And he'll do his best to keep this close.
Well, at this point of the ball game, we're talking about middle innings. And we need a little length out of this arm coming out of the bullpen. We'll see just how many outs he's able to give his skipper.
First and second, one out. Jock Peterson, the next to hit. Runners on the move. Next offering is fouled back. Two now. That one missing inside. Left hand hitter waits. On the ground, right side, and that's just foul. Two on, one out. Ground ball right side, could be two. Over to Turner for one. What a double play that was. Inning over. Back now for the bottom of the sixth, and there's a new pitcher on the mound, Harleen Garcia. And he'll do his best to hang on to this lead. Of the six at the plate, Max Muncy.
Well, on paper, it's favorable to have a fairly quick inning here with two of the three hitters he's set to face batting from the left side.
Oh, this one high and deep, way back there. Hauls it in on the warning track.
Man, he hammered that one to center. I thought it was out of here, but Wynn just absolutely killed it.
And stepping in is the speedy Chris Taylor. Next offering is down low.
That's a really good take.
Kicks and fires. Lifted in the air right center field. Yastrzemski, couple of steps in, puts the squeeze on it. Two down. Here's the second baseman, Gavin Lux.
Second baseman, Gavin.
Two down, nobody on, and there's ball four.
Well, that right there could end up being a big walk in this game. He's certainly a threat on the bases, especially with them looking to tie this thing up.
Runner at first with two away, and now it's going to be Cody Bellinger. Here goes the runner. pitch in for a strike. Throw to second, he's safe. Two outs. Rolled softly, but that goes foul. Runner at second, two down. And a foul ball, he stays alive. And a pitch. And now the count is even.
Yeah, Boog, if you're that base runner at second base, you want to be quiet out there. Not bouncing around, not distracting your teammate, the hitter. Make sure that he can clearly focus on that pitcher and that release point.
Payoff pitch. Now a pop up on the infield. And makes the grab. And that will end the inning. Star Grotterol takes over on the mound, and this guy can bring it velocity wise. Back here at Dodger Stadium, top of inning number 7, and now it's Wilmer Flores. Out to short. And that's a base hit. Man aboard on the leadoff single.
We've all seen the defensive shift make a big difference in defending against pull hitters, but it's not foolproof. He pulled it as expected, but he found a hole that time.
And the batter now, Steven Duggar. Next offering is foul back. The 1-2. Look out, almost got him upstairs.
Straighten him up a little bit.
The pitch. Swing and a miss. The velocity blasted it right past him. Now Joey Bart, the next Giant to hit. And the right-hander deals. Fly ball down the line. And that'll get down for a hit. They get it in quickly. So first and second, now one out.
Good job of just putting the ball in play with two strikes. When you pop a ball up like that, you don't expect it to get you a knock too often, but right there, somehow he got it to drop in behind first base, and that's where no one could get to it.
Bellinger makes the grab. Two down. So first and second with two outs. And digging in for San Francisco, Tommy La Stella. He's already homered here in this one. The 1-1. And a foul ball. Got him looked in. Down on strikes, and he knew it. We're back in a new pitcher here to start the bottom of the 7th. Zach Littell. And he'll work on holding this lead. Bottom of the 7th. Now it's the Dodger leadoff hitter, Mookie Betts. The tying run at the plate. Just missed. To the left side, but it is well foul. Next offering is foul back. The wind and the pitch. So Mookie Betts with a base hit. And the tying run is on with a leadoff single.
Always feels amazing getting a job done when the team needs you to come through. It's just bigger than your own individual stats. The ball absolutely jumped off the bat on that swing. Kind of made my eyes light up, and the data we're getting doesn't disappoint in the slightest. 116 miles per hour exit velocity. Tell you what, that will do the job.
First and second, no outs. So now Turner in on that right side. 3-2. And they're all loaded up.
Well, the stage has been set for this offense, Boo. It's all about creating opportunities, and this is one of them right here.
New arm for the Giants, Jose Alvarez. This won't be easy for him as he comes in with the bases loaded.
These home fans, they are making a lot of noise, putting pressure on that pitcher out there.
Bases loaded, nobody out. And next for L.A., Freddie Freeman. And a pitch. To third, might be two. Fires to second for one, and a run scores on the double play. And up next for Los Angeles, Will Smith for the fourth time tonight. Next offering way off the plate. Two down, go ahead run in scoring position. Ground ball up the middle, and a base hit. The run scores from third. It's 4-3.
Clutch hitting right there to give him the lead this late in the ball game.
Just kept it simple. Played pepper with the middle of the infield and took it back where it came from, and there's just no one there to knock it down.
Here comes Max Muncy. Swing and a miss. One and two. And a pitch. And that one wrapped foul. Bounce to the left side. Crawford throws to first in time. And that'll do it. So the Dodgers have a new arm on the mound. Alex Vesia trying to protect this lead. Back here at the ballpark, ready to begin the eighth, and digging in for San Francisco, Brandon Crawford. Looking to get the tying run on base. Ground ball to the right side. Base hit into the outfield. So a runner aboard to start the inning.
Well, that at bat had a lot of pressure riding on it, so really great job coming through right there. It's got to feel good. He kind of rolled over on this pitch a little bit, but he got enough behind it to shoot it through for a knock, and you'll take that anytime you can get him to find a hole.
And here is Brandon Belt. Next offering is in for a strike.
If you're a base runner, you've got to stay dialed in here. Look for anything in the dirt. Try your best to get into scoring position.
And now it's even up.
With two strikes, may see some movement over there at first base, trying to stay out of a double play here.
Runner takes off. Next offering is fouled back. Looking first out in the top of the eighth. Next will be the Giants DH, Darren Ruff.
Definitely wants to stay out of the double play here. Ball on the ground in the infield. Should be an inning-ending double play.
Next offering is in for a strike. Slater leads off first with one away. The 1-2. Left center, base hit. And that one is off the wall. Runner around third. He'll score and they've tied it. It's 4-4.
His confidence level is so high. Really nice job of coming through in a big spot.
When you can turn a ball around at 107 off the bat, it's going to make you feel really good inside. If he elevates that a little bit more, it's definitely out of here.
And Jack Peterson stands in. Tied at four. This one in the dirt. Runner holds tight as the count moves to 2-2. And now the lefty. And that one fouled off. Next offering is fouled back. Kicks and deals.
This is a really good feeling for a hitter at this point in the ball game. You know that they don't want to walk you, so you're going to get a pitch to hit. You just better not miss it.
That one to first. And he takes it himself for the out.
Well, there's a lot riding on that at bat right there. Nice job of the pitcher to bear down, make the pitch, get the ground ball. Excellent piece of work.
New pitcher for the Dodgers, Justin Brule. Looks like we've got a substitution at first. Coming in as a pinch runner, Mauricio Dubon. Steven Duggar now at the plate. This is what stat nerds like myself might call a high leverage situation.
Yeah, Boog, not sure what the numbers say, but clearly an at bat that could change the course of this game dramatically.
Next offering is foul back. And a 3-2. In the air, out towards right center. Bellinger glides to his left. That's down. One hops off the wall.
Well, he had the opportunity to drive in some runs, and he comes through to break the tie. Pretty much just a textbook double into the gap. And when you can drop one in there between the outfielders, you know you're making the turn at first. Just an excellent swing.
And now Joey Bart. And a foul ball. The 1-2. This one high in the air to left center. Bellinger gliding to his right. He's got it, and that'll end the inning. Austin Slater. He's the new shortstop as he comes in as a defensive replacement here. Also into the ball game, Mauricio Dubon. He's the new third baseman. So here comes Jake McGee into the game. He's into the game to face his former team.
Number 17, Jake McGee.
And welcome back. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. And at the plate for the Dodgers, Chris Taylor. And that one fouled off.
It's good speed at the top of the order here. You want to get it on, see if you can get a stolen base, maybe get around the bases and pick up a run.
Swing and a high fly ball down the right field line. And it hops over the wall for an automatic double. The Dodgers going with a pinch hitter, Hanser Alberto. Nice opportunity for him. Runner at second with nobody out.
Alberto.
Swing and a miss. And it's 1-2. Man at second. Now a high fly ball out to left center. Peterson makes the play. And there's one away. One down. Here comes Cody Bellinger.
Listen, there's absolutely no reason to pitch to this guy right here. You nibble. You see if he'll expand his zone. but don't give him anything to hit. You walk him, not a big deal. You have a double play opportunity set up.
Next offering is foul back. Got him!
Two out.
Back to the top of the Dodgers order. Mookie Betts steps to the plate for the Dodgers.
Really been able to slow down the game tonight with his at-bats, and the biggest one he's had so far. He doesn't look anxious at all.
Swing and a miss. And now 2-2.
It might be time to choke up a little bit, get that front foot down early, maybe even just spread out. He's really late right now.
Stays alive.
Definitely got the hitter conscious of the pitch inside. Really think the outer half is open.
Swing and a ball lifted left field. Peterson makes the grab, and that'll do it. Staying in the game on defense, Hanser Alberto. He entered the game to pinch hit, and now man second base. Back here at Chavez Ravine, all set for the start of the inning. And here is Mike Yastrzemski. Swing and a high fly ball to left. Taylor in position, hauls it in for the out. So digging in, Tommy La Stella. Here comes a pitch. Out to short. Turner handles the chance, whips it across. Two quick outs here in the top of the ninth. Running out of chances to pad the lead.
Deceptive slider right there. Stayed in the tunnel a long time. Got that hitter out front. Rolled over it. Put it on the ground.
Smash to the left side. And it goes just foul. Out there to center. Bellinger under it. Makes the grab, and that'll end the inning. Welcome back, and here comes the closer, Camilo Doval.
Number 75, Camilo Doval.
Welcome back. Here's Trey Turner. And a pitch. Line drive, base hit.
Well, that's one of those knocks where you almost expect to get some jabs from your teammates when you get back to the dugout. There are a lot of nicknames people have attached to hits like that. Blooper, flare, duck snort, lawn dart, etc. But whatever you want to call it, it's a knock. And those are the ones that will make you smile as a hitter just about every time.
The 2-1. Nobody out, runner at first. Chris with that distraction and the speedy guy at first. He's hit a favorable hitter's count.
Well, if nothing else, I mean, this is a great spot for a hitter to be in.
Three balls, two strikes, the count. Strike three, got him swinging. Now one away. Here comes Freddie Freeman up to hit. One for three.
If you don't get ahead in the count, you can forget about having any success against him.
Look out! And it hit him.
Now the pressure is already high, and now it's been cranked up to another level. Man, his head must be spinning out there on the mound. He's got to find a way to slow things down. That breathing technique, dude. He let everything out.
The 1-1. Fought off foul. Here's a 1-2. And a swing and a miss. The hat trick. Just one out remaining for the Dodgers. So two down now, and here is Max Muncy. This guy with light tower power. So now with one swing, this guy could end it. Swing and a miss, and that's the ball game.
Well, this was a total team effort using six pitchers in this ball game to get the win. Outstanding job of passing the baton, the next guy stepping up and getting it done. You got to give him a lot of credit because this is not easy to do. We'll see how it affects them over the next couple of days.
And this one ends with a final score of 6-4. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Ciambi saying so long.
Final line score tonight. First for the victorious Giants. 6 runs, 9 hits. No errors. They left 7 men on base. For the Dodgers, 4 runs, 12 hits. No errors. They left 11 men on base. Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 17 minutes. Tonight's paid attendance, a sellout, 56,000. The Dodgers thank you for attending tonight's game. And as you leave Dodger Stadium, we remind you to please drive home safely.